University. We're going to create an underwater silly snack and how we can incorporate that with children's literature, art, and other activities
that's
as
right.
well.
Yes.
Fun. All right. Yeah.
Well, we're going to start with an octopus hot dog on some seaweed, which is just pasta. And to make the hot dog, it's real easy. You just cut it into 8 parts.
Okay.
And put it in some boiling water, and its legs curl up.
Ah.
And so he'll just sit there. And then we've added some other underwater things from the salad bar.
Okay.
So we have a little treasure box, which is just a cucumber with some rubies and diamonds and emeralds falling out of it, just some beans and peas, and we have some brain coral cauliflower and some sea urchins or anemones, whichever you want to call them, which are just tomatoes and some bean sprouts.
Okay.
And just some other little underwater seaweed of broccoli.
Perfect.
And it's always great to tie in some literature to it.
Right.
This isn't something you need to do every day, but it's always something fun to do, especially when the weather's bad. So we like to tie in some literature about some ocean things. Definitely some art. We have a little octopus. We're talking about the letter O.
Learn the letter O and do dots on it.
Exactly. And we have a little sea anemone and a sea urchin. And then a crab.
Oh, cute.
And we also do some crayon resist, which is drawing on with crayon and then putting watercolor over it. And the crayon resists the watercolor, so it really kind of pops when it's all done.
Oh, neat.
Yeah, so that's fun. And then we do some math, and we do some deducing and reasoning. And so the kids ask you, well, are you thinking of the one that's white? No, so you take all the white ones away. You're thinking of the one that's small? No, you take the small ones away. And you continue until you get down to the one that you have chosen in your mind.
Oh, perfect.
And of course, a sensory box. Kids always love to touch and feel, and you can get sea shells at a craft store or obviously pick them up on the beach, and they can dig and try scooping with the shells and identify different shells and their textures and all different kinds of things to just tie into the whole project together.
Perfect, perfect, perfect. You always make learning fun.
Thank you.
If you'd like more information on today's segment or on Smart Mom University, you can head to our website. We have posted numerous links for you there. Thanks so much,
Thank
Brenda.
You.
Well, coming up on Fox 4 News at 8 this morning,